Hey, it's Myreen from StretchSense. I'm gonna be breaking down how I created this CG MoCap Pro Fidelity asset in full desk cap fashion.
Of my rig here, just noticing deformation issues. It's just kind of stiff around the palm. In order to make these corrections on the skin weight really quickly, instead of having to go through all of the individual fingers and tediously animating every single one of these joints, what I'm actually doing is utilizing the MoCap Pro gloves, driving my rig directly into Maya with my own hand, and keyframing from there. There we go, now we have that animation recorded. Do a couple more poses so I can test my rig here. While I've got my glove connected, I am painting skin weights as I go. Having the option to stream my hand data live onto this rig, as well as the ability to keyframe my movements in real time as I'm hitting these poses, it just allows me to look at the model and identify areas of improvement straight away. Traditionally, I would have to periodically get out of painting weights, create those keyframes, and then come back. Now I'm actually just bypassing all of that back and forth. It saves a lot of time and effort in the long run. Is 2 hours later, and as you can see here, it's not as stiff as it was at the start of this video. This is the power of desk cap. Without this high fidelity real-time feedback of my own hand motion, this one task would have taken me all day.